I'll call you back. I'll call
good
you
morning,
back.
Good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are watching me from.
I'll
we are just from a rescue mission about 10 minutes ago in Urora Quarter. I'm doing this video for these wicked people that specialize carrying people's children and use them for hard labor and maltreat them. This little baby, they bring this little baby all the way from Taraba State. If this baby is a Muslim, he's a Nigerian. If this baby is an Hausa girl, he's a Nigerian. The woman that he's staying with, a dead woman for that matter, that had about 3-4 children. Her children is in the school. When I entered the house this morning, the neighbor of that woman tell me that this girl started to wash clothes around 1 a.m. in the night. They use this baby to do hard labor. They use this baby to do hockey. All here are some of the evidence. This is wickedness. We want the Edo State governor to take charge of this matter. It's unacceptable. This is unacceptable. I am reporting live from Benin Edo State. And we are sending a warning to people that is specialized using other people's children for hard labor, for maltreating. This little baby, look at the injury. Look at what it did to the baby. We understand that this little baby still has parents. Her parents, they are in Taraba. I am calling all Taraba community all over the world to rescue this little baby. To rescue this little baby. It takes us about 2-3 hours to collect this baby from that woman. The Traders Welfare Union, we will continue to fight against injustice. We will continue to fight child labor. We will continue to fight defilement. Come on, take this baby from that woman. From here, we'll be moving to Edo State Government House to hand over to Edo State Government. I want to use this opportunity to tell all Edo people all over the world to begin to share this video until the first lady, the governor's wife, come across this video. We want the video to go viral. The essence is that we have a lot of children like this, where people are using their houses. This is wickedness. Wickedness. Serious wickedness. So we call the Ministry of Women Affairs to rise up, to begin to look for the parents of this little baby. As you watch the video, please share the video. The woman has been apprehended. That is the good news now. The woman has been apprehended, and we will take the woman to the Edo State Government House. After there, we hand over the woman to the Nigeria Police. Commissioner of Police, Edo State Command, we want you to handle this matter by yourself. Inspector General of Police, we want you to intervene for this little baby. The DSS, we want you to intervene. Have you used this little baby, 9 years old baby, for hard labor? Her mate, they are in school, and she used her to sell kunu and zobo inside the market. Traders Welfare Union, we will never allow this. And to my own understanding, you say the woman children don't eat this morning. Oh, yeah, sir, come on, what do they eat?
They eat rice.
What do you eat? You don't eat?
No.
You never eat. What will be your name?
Patricia Marco.
Patricia, from where?
From Jalingo.
From Jalingo. Where your papa day?
From Jalingo.
Where your papa day? They Jalingo.
Yes.
Okay, now the woman do you like this?
Yes.
Okay, what did they do you again? They show us. Where about this one? Now do you like this?
Yes.
Now what did he hit for your leg?
Yes.
Okay, gas. Gas, cylinder gas. Cylinder gas. Cylinder gas. So look at. Look at. Look at. So viewers. Viewers all over the world.
Jesus Christ.
We the Traders Workers Union of Nigeria. We have been warning people that is using children to do hard labor, to do hockey, to be very careful. Anyone we catch, we will hand over that person to a justice government. So from here, my name is Comrade Lucky Orugbe. I am reporting from Benin, Edo State. I will be handing this baby to Edo State government and let the parents of this baby be invited and investigate. Thank you and God bless you.
Thank you.